and gentlemen, boys and girls, everyone inside and outside of those categories, welcome to Lauren's 8-Minute Booty. Hashtag Lauren's 8-Minute Booty. We are doing some interesting functional exercises today. So there's going to be some animal names in there. It's going to be crazy. It's going to be fun. I'm going to show it to you. Four exercises. Number one, we're going to be doing a bear crawl cross tap. Number two, we are going to be doing get up or surrender squats. Number three, we are going to be doing what I like to call the rocket kick, but it's not really a rocket kick. So it's a kick. And number four, we're gonna finish with frog burpees. So if you thought burpees were fun, wait till you see how a frog does them. So let me show you those four before we get into them for time. So number one, our bear cross tap. We're gonna start in an upright position with feet slightly more than shoulder width apart, knees soft. Now, it's going to challenge your flexibility. You are going to walk out as if to do a plank, but you're going to stop. So your body's in a V. It's almost like a yoga down dog. And from here, keeping those hips high, I'm going to take my left arm, the farthest from the camera, and reach it towards my right foot. So tap, and then I'm going to switch. So tap, 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 tap. For your flexibility. Other options are just to do standing alternated lunges. So if you're not doing this for time, you're looking to do 10 taps on each side for a total of 20. All right, so that's number one. Number two are surrender or get up squats. So fingers at the temples. You can almost imagine that they're shackled behind your head. These are also called prisoner squats sometimes. This is the surrender part. So from here, I'm actually going to draw my leg around so that I can stand up and then back to my knees. So down, down to my knees. This is the surrender part. On your knees and then back up. So the leg spins around and back up. And I'm going to try to alternate which leg goes up on each round. If you're not doing that for time, you're looking to do a total of 10 surrender squats. Okay, number three, the kick. So in this case, I have my hands underneath my shoulders, fingers pointing forward, palms on the ground, and then I have my heels hip width apart. I'm going to draw up from here, and I'm actually kicking. Kick, 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 kick. If you're not doing that, and of course the faster the kick, the more work, if you're not doing that for time, you're looking to do at least 10 kicks per side, or 20 in total. And finally, a frog burpee. So, similar to a standard burpee, no push-up. I start standing, knees soft. As we crouch down, our knees are going wide. So if I demo it this way, knees are going wide, and we're gonna jump out to a push-up or plank position, and jump back in with those wide knees, and then stand up. And as you stand up, you're squeezing the inner thighs, the adductors, and the booty. So from the side, squat down, wide knees, jump it out, jump it in wide, stand up, and everything's gonna get a nice little squeeze. So you're gonna get the gluteals wrapping around the outside of the hip, and also the inner thigh muscles on that one. If you're not doing it for time, you're looking to do 8 reps in total. So quite an interesting workout today. Let's get into it for time. We'll get ready for the bear crawl cross tap. In 3, 2, 1, here we go. I crawl out and now I have my taps. Keep those hips high. You may find you need to have a slight knee bent depending on the flexibility of your hamstrings. Getting ready for our surrender squats. Okay. So hands at temple. So it's really rotating that foot. That helps you stand back up, That's engaging the muscles of the booty. Okay, our kicks. A bit of a run. Just an option. Because it is requiring you to support your body weight on just one heel when you pick up the pace. All right, frog burpees. Squeeze as you come up. So inner thigh. And look. Note the placement for the plank. Palms firmly on the ground, under shoulders. Engage the core, keep the neck neutral. And be sure to breathe. It's not too much to ask, is it? Woo! That would have had your neurons firing as well. Crazy hair, don't care. Definitely something a little bit different. Curious to know if it challenged you in new ways, what you liked, things you'd like to see changed. Well, let me know in the comments. Like, share, and subscribe. Remember, you can find me on Facebook, The Golden Grahame Girl, Instagram, at The Golden Grahame Girl, or email me anytime, thegoldengrahamegirl@gmail.com. I'll admit, I'm not sure the best handle for finding me on YouTube. I do know that if you search for Lauren's 8, E-I-G-H-T, minute abs or 8-minute booties, that's where I will come up. So, getting ready for a bear crawls. Round two, knees are soft, and walk it up. Yep. Surrender squats are next. Okay. So remembering, it's rotating that leg and allowing you to stand up. It's really pulling the booty into this beyond just a standard squat. Burpees to finish it off. So as you stand up, driving through the heels, squeeze the inner thigh and the booty. One more to go. Just for fun, I think I might spin my mat and orient myself head on so you can just see the craziness that's happening here. All right. Okay. And do feel free to let me know what other areas of wellness you'd like to see and where I can provide support and value. Because I know that there are constantly attempts to get you into a meaner, tighter, tauter, more fit body, and I just want to know what way I can improve your life. 5 more seconds, get ready for our bear crawl. next up are our surrender squats.
Okay. So you can see that I actually switch my lead leg on each rotation. Other option would be to do an entire round on one leg and an entire round on the other. And you could also do a round switching at the halfway mark. Okay, our kicks. Chorus girl kicks. Wonderful still shot of the back of my thigh in one of these, and that'll be something to face up to, because guess what, like pretty much everyone else on the planet, I have body insecurities too. However, I'm just gonna own them so nothing stands in my way of helping you reach your wellness goals. For today. You have got this. You are awesome. And as always, I hope you have a fit day.